sun feels good. We gotta get some air up in there. But now we're stuck behind traffic. Feet. Almost a mile. I think, what's a mile? 500 or 5,280? Lake Arrowhead, we're gonna go straight. America! Fuck yeah! Here to save the motherfucking day, yeah! They have cell reception up here. He's got a text. That's funny. Awesome dual sports. Looks fun. Definitely the area to do it. Except over there. You ain't climbing that fucking hill. Station right there. Now this is what you call a mountain town, but geez, it is at least 20 degrees cooler right now. Holy shit. Did everybody fucking turn the AC outdoors and shit? Set it on high? Prove that theory correct? God, I'm surprised at how fucking cold it got. Wow. You want to go to Arrowhead or you want to go to Big Bear? Arrowhead, okay. Pass this guy. Maybe. It's fucking raining. Oh, can you believe that? Fucking rain in California. Woohoo! They got the wrong damn. I got the skeleton GoPro pack, man. I hope it's okay. That'll be fine. Hopefully. It's cold though. raining up here. Take that inside lane right there. Welcome to Lake Arrowhead, guys. Welcome to the parking lot of Lake Arrowhead. Shit's funny. Yeah, we're motorcycles in a convoy. Everybody stops for us. I ain't gonna lie, man. I get a little jealous of cruiser riders. They're able to take 600-mile road trips and shit. You know, for me, 600 miles equates to like 75 on a street bike. Lake Arrowhead. I've been here once before. Some expensive shit around here. You know, they got a coach store and some other really expensive shopping places. You know, it's a little warm in this helmet. Let's see, we got a real estate. The house going for right here. 180, cheapest. I see half a mil. I see 3/4. Dude's over here beating his wife and shit. Ooh, 3.2 mil, god. Fuck. California and their expensive ass real estate. I don't know what language they're speaking, but it ain't one that I'm fluent in. What's up?